Hello, everybody. It's my pleasure to help you wrap up CROI for those of you that haven't been here this week.
Highlights from the 2016 conference on retroviruses and opportunistic infections.
Work was presented in a couple of very important areas. First and foremost was the work done on improving antiretroviral therapy. This work is important not just to HIV providers, but also people living with HIV. The improvements in the new drugs that are coming online will only make therapy safer and easier for individuals to take. With regard to people who are currently living with HIV infection, one of the bigger breakthroughs and bigger areas of focus of the meeting was talking about the new hepatitis C drugs. So for people that have dual infection with these two viruses, the chance for elimination of hepatitis C with these new agents is really pretty remarkable. Lastly, we've talked a lot about HIV prevention. Pre-exposure prophylaxis is one of our major tools moving forward to help prevent HIV infection in the United States. Specifically, our target population, and the one at most at risk, are young black MSMs, and we also need to continue to talk about transgendered individuals as well. And it's really important that we continue to work toward being able to roll out the existing tools and new tools so that women can be protected, not just in the United States, but around the world. I look forward to talking to you this coming summer from the next big scientific conference, which will be a conference called AIDS 2016 from Durban, South Africa.
For more information about the conference, visit www.croiconference.org. And for more information about federal HIV research programs, visit AIDS.gov.